Now, this new Avengers initiative is just one example of the ambition that's defining our approach to the next generation of Disney experiences. You know, we're inspired every day by Walt's spirit of reinvention. And that motivation is behind one of our most ambitious projects yet.
From the beginning, Epcot has pushed the limits of possibility. It began as a place that would always be in the state of becoming. Through the years, it's transformed, evolved, and today, it is a place where, by the power of human imagination and the magic of Disney, the very idea of what's possible is on the brink of a new age. Imagine an Epcot that inspires us all to see and do more. Come with us and discover the magic that happens when real worlds are made fantastic. When curiosity leads to discovery. And share the stories that make us, us. Imagine an Epcot where Disney storytelling invites you into a world of new possibilities. Sparks of inspiration, each bathed in the wonder of stardust. A turning point, touching every corner of this beloved place. Now, on a fresh new journey, dedicated to inspiring everyone. The magic of possibility.
As I said earlier, every inch of every park should be magical. And that's why I'm so excited about this transformation. So we know from our guests that there's a lot to love about the current park. But we've also heard loud and clear that they want more attractions for the whole family. More of their favorite stories, and yes, even more shade. You know, Walt said that Epcot would always be in the state of becoming, a place that changed with the times, the technology, and with its guests. So it was with that idea and all of our guest feedback that we began to envision what will be the biggest transformation of any park we've ever accomplished. We're infusing this incredible place with more ways to dream, with more ways to be inspired, and to connect the world than ever before. This is what Epcot will become. It's a park that will be more Disney, more family, more timeless, and more relevant to the millions of guests that visit us each year. But now, before we get into the details, I'd like to introduce the Imagineer at the forefront of all of this work, Zach Ridley, who leads the Walt Disney World Imagineering team. Zach.
Thank you, Bob.
Wow, this audience.
It's even better with people, I love it. Well, welcome. First, welcome, D23, and welcome to all of our Epcot fans. Let me hear you. You know, Epcot is a park founded on bold ideas, a place inspired by Walt's vision, a place created and recreated by generations of Imagineers, a place that is iconic and inspirational and unique. It is a truly original concept, one that we at Walt Disney Imagineering are excited to take to a whole new level as we embark on the next chapter in Epcot's journey. For so many of us, including me, Epcot has deep personal meaning. These are a couple of slightly embarrassing photos of my first visit to Epcot. And I can remember being amazed by fruit that could sing, spiraling journeys through time and space, undersea cities, and a little purple dragon singing about inspirations. So these moments were powerful, but they aren't what truly connected me to Epcot. Instead, what stuck with me are the ideals that Epcot embodies most. The power of hope, the power of possibility, and the power of wonder. And that's really what this transformation is all about. Our team at Imagineering is creating experiences that bring these ideas to life in ways that will resonate with guests of this and every generation. Updating classic attractions so they connect with our global audience in deeper, more meaningful ways, and transforming physical spaces throughout the park to ensure every inch of this place comes alive with imagination. Everything that we are doing is rooted in Epcot's legacy of authenticity and innovation. And our goal is for Epcot to continue to inspire guests in meaningful ways, to be a place that brings people of all ages from all over the world together to dream, to explore our curiosity, to discover the wonders of our world, and to imagine the future that we can create together. My personal goal for our work is to inspire the next generation of children who visit this park the way that I was inspired nearly 35 years ago. With that, I'd like to hand it back to Bob to share more about this epic transformation.
Thank you, Zach. So Epcot's transformation starts at the highest level. Our Imagineers have developed a new way to think about the park, unifying it with four neighborhoods that each speak to important aspects of our world. Now, of course, you all know and love World Showcase, and that will continue to celebrate the culture, cuisine, architecture, and traditions from around the world. Where Future World currently stands, three new neighborhoods will spring up, each celebrating a unique aspect of what makes Epcot special: World Nature, World Discovery, and World Celebration. It's in World Celebration where some of our biggest changes will occur. We are transforming this space with new experiences that connect guests to Epcot's unique DNA, and most importantly, to each other. And that all starts when you first enter the gates. We've returned iconic elements like an updated version of Epcot's original fountain while adding greenery to beautify the entryway. And as always, Spaceship Earth will remain the park's grand icon. You know, since the very beginning, Spaceship Earth has stood for the ideas and values that represent Epcot and told the story of humanity through great moments of courage, creativity, and discovery. And there's simply nothing else like it. And so we couldn't even think about an Epcot of the future without putting a little bit of new magic into this Epcot original. The new Spaceship Earth will still feature great moments of human history. But instead of inventions and technology, we'll focus on something that binds all of humanity together: storytelling. Many of the scenes you know and love will remain, but we'll bring them to life in amazing new ways. We're also adding new scenes to reflect the universal nature of the human experience. And in addition to the fresh narration, you'll have a new guide. In each moment of your journey, you'll follow a magical light that we call our story light, which will play a central role in the experience. The story light will come to life in dynamic ways, giving each scene energy and stunning beauty while creating a narrative that ties your journey together. Spaceship Earth has stood for 37 years as an icon of Epcot, Walt Disney World, and the Walt Disney Company. And we are excited to evolve this unique attraction in a way that will resonate with the wide array of guests who visit Walt Disney World. Now, as you leave Spaceship Earth through a newly designed exit space, you'll come to one of the most breathtaking views of any of our parks. You'll look out at a completely transformed Epcot with sweeping views as far as World Showcase. And we call this Dreamer's Point because Epcot encourages all of us to dream together. And we thought there would be no better place to feature a new statue of our founder, Walt Disney. You all know that Epcot was Walt's dream, and we imagine him along with us looking out from this very spot. Now, continuing your journey through World Celebration, you'll explore gardens that'll pique your curiosity and give you opportunities to engage with your surroundings. A wishing tree that comes to life in surprising ways. A story fountain that celebrates the power and music of iconic Disney storytelling. And a pavilion that's the perfect place for live events, which have become the home base for Epcot's signature festivals. It features a plaza level, a mid-expo level, and a park that sits in the sky with a perfect vantage point for all of our new nighttime spectaculars. This beautiful structure will have one of the most unique designs at any of our parks and will fast become a new icon for Epcot. Now let's visit World Discovery, where stories about science, technology, and now intergalactic adventure come to life. And as you know, we're developing a Guardians of the Galaxy themed attraction that will be the first Otherworld Showcase Pavilion at Epcot. The adventure starts in the Galaxarium, a planetarium-like presentation that will take you from Earth to the planet Xandar and back. Then you'll all be invited to board a Nova ship to see our world from space. But of course, when the Guardians of the Galaxy show up, you can be sure that adventure will soon follow. Now, we've already announced this attraction will feature an invention, right? Remember the storytelling coaster that rotates to focus on where the action is? But what we didn't tell you is that coaster will also feature our first ever reverse launch into space. It's going to be awesome. And I'm happy to announce that the name of this blockbuster attraction will be Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind. So as long as we're talking about space, let's talk about another offering coming to World Discovery. We're expanding Mission Space Pavilion to include a new restaurant that's going to be, well, out of this world. Guests will board a unique elevator for a journey to connect to a space station. And all along the way, viewports will give you real-time looks at where you've been and where you're headed. And once you arrive, you'll dine while taking in the views from the station, including Earth, as seen from day and night from 220 miles high above Epcot. And that height is the inspiration behind the name of this one-of-a-kind restaurant, which is called Space 220. So we know you're going to love this immersive new dining experience, which will be operated by the Patina Restaurant Group, the same folks behind Tutto Italia and Via Napoli in World Showcase. Departures are scheduled starting this winter. Now, we previously announced that the pavilion that once housed the wonders of life would be transformed into a place celebrating the power of play. In this digital metropolis called Play Pavilion, you'll discover an interactive city bursting with experience games and activities that connect you with your friends, family, and some of your favorite characters. You can use your creative skills to help the legendary fashion icon Edna Mode on her quest to rid the world of uninspired style and make a splash competing in an epic water balloon fight hosted by our favorite Disney ducks, Huey, Dewey, Louie, and Webby. You'll meet and play with Disney friends, both real and virtual, like never before. And this experience will be open in time for Walt Disney World's 50th anniversary. And we certainly can't wait for you to experience all that World Discovery has to offer. Now let's jump to World Nature, which is dedicated to understanding and preserving that balance of our natural world. And we have two new offerings in this special part of the park. First, the Land Pavilion's new film, Awesome Planet, which showcases the beauty, diversity, and dynamic story of Earth, will start welcoming guests in January of 2020. Second, as we announced at the start of D23 Expo, we're adding an all-new experience to World Nature, the Journey of Water. It's a lush, Moana-inspired exploration trail that allows guests to meet and play with magical, living water. Here, water has a life and a mind of its own, just like Moana's friend, the ocean. And in keeping with Epcot's tradition as a place where guests can discover the world, you'll learn all about the importance of the natural water cycle. Our last neighborhood is World Showcase, where we're bringing new magic to several of our pavilions, starting with China. Our Imagineers are creating an all-new Circle Vision presentation that will be filmed and shown for the very first time in a completely seamless digital 360-degree digital format, and we're calling it Wondrous China. And speaking of films, I'm excited to announce that Canada Far and Wide in Circle Vision 360 will debut in January of 2020. And that features new scenes and a whole new story. Now our next update is the France Pavilion, which is already a fan favorite, but will soon also become a family favorite. At Destination D, we announced that the Pavilion Theater will now present a double feature when Impressions de France will be joined by a new film for the entire family, a Beauty and the Beast sing-along that will have everyone singing to their favorite songs while enjoying a comedic twist to this tale as old as time. And we invite you to be our guest when this new film debuts in January of 2020. And also coming to the France Pavilion will be Remy. Of course, the culinary king of Paris, with Remy's Ratatouille Adventure. Now, this attraction will be situated in an entirely new area of the pavilion. And inside, guests will shrink down to the size of Remy and then race through Gusteau's famous restaurant on a wild adventure. And today, we can announce that Remy's Ratatouille Adventure will be ready to serve up fun in the summer of 2020. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that this journey through a French kitchen might have worked up a little bit of an appetite. So to help curb your cravings, we're going to bring a classic French favorite to the pavilion. The Creperie de Paris will start serving in time for summer of 2020 and will offer both table and quick service options. All brought to you by the culinary team behind the Chef de France. And while we're in this part of the park, I wanted to share how excited we are for the Disney Skyliner to welcome its first guest in just a few weeks. At Epcot, the Skyliner will deliver guests right to the park's International Gateway entrance. And on this all-new system, which will connect four hotels to Disney's Hollywood Studios and to Epcot, guests will travel through the skies with some of their favorite characters to their destination. Now this opens on September 29th, and it's gonna add a whole new layer of magic to Walt Disney World. And while we're still at Walt World Showcase, I have one more big announcement. You know, in fact, it's so big, I don't think I can make it alone. Is there anyone in the house that can help me?
Every reason, every rhyme, we're getting like a step in time.
Dick, it's so great to have you here.
Thank you. I wouldn't be anywhere else right now.
Oh.
Disneyland.
We wouldn't let you be anywhere else. You know, Dick, we all love Mary Poppins, 65 years. Why do you think it continues to mean so much to so many people?
If
after
you
so
just
many
say 65 years. What am I doing here? Well, the story, of course, of Poppins was great. The music the guys wrote, I'll never forget. And the dancing numbers. But you know, I think what made it was Uncle Walt. Walt just had a... I always said Walt Disney was a creative genius who looked at the world through a child's eyes. And that's what affected him. He'd come on the set every day and try to bring out the child in us. That sense of wonder and everything. And it all worked. I think that's the magic. And I'd do it all over again right now. I hate to say it.
Well, certainly Walt is at the center of Disney DNA. And I have to say, Dick, that you're at the center of Disney DNA as well. And on behalf of all the fans here, I want to thank you for bringing joy to generations of our fans and families. And thank you for being part of this.
I look like Mr. Dawes. If you invest your temperance wisely in the...
Okay, that was special. So I'm sure by now you've guessed that we're bringing Mary Poppins to Epcot in an exciting way. The United Kingdom Pavilion will be home to the first ever Mary Poppins attraction in a Disney theme park. And as Mary would say, can you imagine that? Based on the Disney Mary Poppins film, Cherry Tree Lane will soon join the UK Pavilion as an entirely new neighborhood. You'll be able to step down Cherry Tree Lane past Admiral Boom's home and then enter number 17, the home of the Banks family, where your venture begins. Now, we'll share more as this project develops, but we know that you're going to love stepping into this magical world for the first time. And of course, one of the reasons people love Mary Poppins is the music. And the same can be said of the park that it will soon call home. In fact, music has always been a defining feature of Epcot. The park has a unique voice, a legacy of original melodies that brings emotion, memories, and thrills to generations of fans. And we're excited to celebrate that legacy and bring it forward in some new ways. So as we announced at Destination D last year, an all-new limited-time nighttime spectacular celebrating the music and moments of Epcot will debut this October. Epcot Forever will take us on a journey through the past, present, and future through a stirring collection of songs. Let's take a look at a sneak peek.
Soaring to tower, we are ready for takeoff.
Epcot Forever will be a spectacular that you will not want to miss. But it's just the opening act for an even bigger musical celebration that we have on the horizon. Now we're working on a new nighttime spectacular, celebrating the power of music to unite and inspire people across borders and across generations through a shared love of Disney music and storytelling. And I'm excited to announce that this new show will be called Harmonious. This will be the largest nighttime spectacular in our history. A grand project worthy of our ambitious plans for Epcot. And Harmonious will debut in World Showcase Lagoon in 2020. So as I said before, Epcot has a unique musical voice, right? We all know that. And throughout the years, we've collaborated with composers and songwriters from across the globe to bring this voice to life. And we are continuing that tradition as part of Epcot's transformation, as our Imagineers dream up a new musical anthem for Epcot. And we couldn't think of a more perfect audience to hear the world premiere of this new anthem. Now, to make this very special moment happen, I'd like to introduce the composer of this stunning new piece of music, Pinar Toprak. Pinar's musical voice has helped set the tone from everything from superhero films like Captain Marvel to a Pixar short. And we are thrilled that she is working with us to create Epcot's new anthem. Pinar.
Thank you, Bob. Music has a unique superpower, the ability to make you feel, to inspire hope, optimism, and possibility. Those are the ideas Epcot was founded on, and I'm honored to contribute to the long legacy of original music that has defined this park. Join me as we usher in the next era in Epcot's musical journey.
Thank you.